To add a new category, go to the Manage menu and under Categories, click on to create a category. Give it a name and a description, so it may be that you have, say, an in-class test, and the description is optional. Hit submit, and you now have the in-class test added as a new category.